Do the names Jerry Patterson, Buckle Bob, Frank Scabletti, the Sharpshooter, the Dice Coach, the Sage, Mr. Finesse, Bill Burton, the Stickman, Street Dog, Billy the Kid, No Field 5, and the Dominator, do those names mean anything to you? Well, these guys were either part of the Par Group or Golden Touch Craps back in the early days, and sometimes maybe a little bit of both. Our friend Howard Newman is going to be back with us this Monday to talk about those early days of the organizations and how we got started in learning the game of craps, or professional teaching of the game of craps is probably the better way to put it. Now, Howard was nice enough to share some of his personal photo library with me, and I put together this quick little montage. Be sure to join us this coming Monday, 7 p.m. Central, as we hear a little bit more about those early days of the Dice Schools.